I've got that stem about where I want it. Next up, I'm going to knock those corners down and start rounding it up so that it's nice and round instead of square.
So, you know, cut one down the center. Make sure it only had it halfway down the line down the center. And all four sides in here. Twist it and it comes back.
That is interesting.
Can you do that?
Okay. I've got my stem drawn out about how I want it. Flattened out about 3/16 of an inch thick. And I've got it about like that. I'm going to heat it back up and start separating all the petals on this. Three-quarters of an inch or so, I'm going just over halfway down the
path.
It was 35 inches.
dub.
There. That's a little bit closer to what I'm looking for in that thickness there. Get away with doing a lot of the chiseling cold like it is now, but it does work a little bit better when it's hot.